teaching you how to spin a basketball on your finger.
And it looks like... So,
how do you do that? So, you need to know how to get a really fast spin. So, just try spinning it. And once you get really good at it, try it by about like 100 times. Once you got that, how do you get it on your finger and keep it balanced? What I like to do, I like to spin it with the lines facing this way. I don't like it spinning like this, because it doesn't go that fast. But if you do it like here, it goes way faster. Yeah, so I want you to spin it like that, and then you should get it. And then the second thing you need to do is you should be able to do this.
Spinning it
on your skin with your finger like that. Sorry guys. And you need to strengthen your finger for like 10 minutes a day. And after about 2 weeks, you should have a strong enough finger to keep it stable enough. So you can catch it on your nail. But here's a tip. If you want to spin right now and you just don't want to be impatient, all you have to do is this. Go like this. Catch it on this joint right here. And then if you do it like that, to it is this. All I'm doing is this. Not like, because if you go like this, it's gonna fall off. And I don't think, if you want to know how to maintain it better, just hold it in your hand. Put it in your hand and just practice maintaining without it spinning. That's all you gotta do. And then, once you can do it, it should look like this.
Well, like and subscribe, guys,
if that was helpful, and comment if it was helpful, and I'm going to do something else with the basketball, and bye.